Well, here's something I never thought I'd say. Gary Waddock, welcome back to Aldershot Town.
Yeah, it's great to be back. I'm really looking forward to it.
There is to be late drama!
John Grant, wonderful finish. The league leaders are on their way to victory. I've been standing in the rain. Chance and so remain. Tired of short time defense. And being exposed to the helmets. I'm homeward bound, got my head turned around.
Nice to reflect back on it, but you know we've got to try and build something in the here and now. It's about now.
Hilton's chasing, goalkeeper made an early mistake, and it's Danny Hilton for Aldershot. First blood to Aldershot inside 6 minutes. It's come out here to Scott Davis. There is to be late drama.
Wonderful time for everybody associated and linked to the club. You know, and for the supporters who played a massive part in that achievement, you know, we've got to put something in place now.
Donnelly! Marriott didn't hold it! And Aldershot a level!
Gary, what's going through your mind last few seconds?
Blow up! Yes!
At this moment in time, I think we need the supporters back, and you know they play a massive part in this.
Danny, stop! Show us the trick, then.
The atmosphere that's created in the home games here was absolutely amazing, and that East Bank was rocking, and I love that. The supporters are massive to this club, and they mean everything to this club, and we're going to try our best to get this place rocking again.